What's up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? My name is Hugo Freeman, and I am going to react to Final Fantasy XIV Blue Mage trailer. Review trailer, I mean. There's a Blue Mage now. Wow. So, you know what? Before I comment, let's watch this, and then I'll say stuff. 1, 2, 3, go. Hold on, it's for Stormblood? It's not for the other one? What, Shadowbringer was it? My god, yo, so, Blue Mage. Like, goddamn, why Blue Mage? Seriously, I mean, it has to be like, oh, okay, for those people who don't know, Blue Mage is a class in Final Fantasy where you're a mage, you use magic, but you use monster, enemy magic or monster magic. Basically, in order to learn this type of magic, you need to get hit by the monster. So if a monster uses, like, I don't know, Senzu Bean on you, the Senzu Bean has to hit you. If the monster uses Senzu Bean into someone else, you don't learn that. You don't learn that. No, it has to hit you. And usually depends on the game. Depending on Final Fantasy game, it hits you once. That's it. But I think some other games like Final Fantasy. No, hold on. I don't remember if any other Final Fantasy game that has a chance system where they hit you and you don't learn. But I assume in a MMO game like this, Final Fantasy 14, I assume there's some sort of a chance system, which would really suck, cause if a monster used like a Doom on you and you got hit but don't learn, and your chance of learning is like very low, then what's the point? But if you learn too quick, I mean, if you learn just like that, what's the point? And then if it doesn't hit you, well, if it doesn't hit you, it's, yeah. But goddamn, so how is this going to work? Is this going to be by chance, or is this going to be like instantly once you learn instantly once you get hit? I don't know. I don't care anymore. I mean, I would care if I, still play this game, but since I don't, I'll leave. No, I'll just, no. Just leave it at that. Yeah. Anyways, if you like this trailer, press like. If you don't like it, I guess you can comment. And if you want to subscribe, subscribe. Anyways, peace.